And you're going to hear from Cubs, who is also another great contributor to this space. Cubs, how are you? Where are you joining us from? And what are your thoughts on the proverb? What are your reflections on this week? And what are your idea or expectations or dreams for this coming week?
Oh, thank you so much, Simon, Lavender, Stella, Stephen, for your shares and for, you know, being committed to this room every day. So today, children are the reward of life from Congo. For me, I always look at it and think life is continued from children. We are here thousands of years later because of children. It's sort of like you see people even doing fertility treatments just to have a child, because for so many people, they grow up and that is their deal, that is their dream.